Israel-Hamas war continues. Biden to visit Israel on Wednesday, ascends an aircraft carrier to the region, and Security Council holds emergency meeting. Israel says it has killed more than 200 Hamas militants. Gaza health officials say at least 248 Palestinians have been killed, including 66 children. Israel says 12 of its soldiers have been killed. Civilians on both sides have been caught in the crossfire.